Okay, guys, here we go.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
Painful.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. Wow, she's acrobatic. That's never a bad thing, well, unless you're her opponent. Well, that's any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one. There's not a lot of cushion for your face. As you can see, everything hurts. Slams her face down. That strike definitely found its target.
Focusing her attention on the body here.
Takes her off her feet.
That's how you eliminate somebody's vertical game.
What an unforgiving thud. She goes to the outside now.
I think she's starting to get worried, Michael.
Just a step quicker, it looks like. There's the quickness.
She's starting to take a beating. She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
Her opponent clearly has a game plan here, and that's to incapacitate her to the point where she simply cannot climb the ladder.
Guys, this is where all that self-respect she has pays off. Sure, she's taken on some offense, but she's confident enough in her game to bounce back.
Jane starting to slip some here.
And you can't help but wonder how much of this she can sustain.
I think a lot of people pegged her as the favorite heading into this TLC match. At this point, though, she's not looking so great.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
That'll rearrange your spine.
I understand the idea of being relentless, but I think most would agree repeating a specific move is an unorthodox approach.
She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
She is on fire.
And it's reversed.
Look at this. Right to the body.
She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
Getting it done. Look at her go. The shoe's on the other foot.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She goes down hard.
She's going to be feeling that one for a while.
Oh, no, a counter. Sold out on the spear maneuver, and it pays off. Oh.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
Here comes Jane.
I love you, Mary Jane. She never comes.